YouTube. I'm back and I am doing an interesting video today. I'm gonna have you guys follow along with me. I'm going to VitalMed Spa in Solon. I'm gonna get a few treatments done there and that I'm super excited about. I'm getting a facial, which I've done before, but I haven't had a facial done in a long time, so I'm ready for my tired skin to look better. And then also I'm trying M-Sculpt, which I've never tried before, and I'm super excited. I've always wanted to try it. And I'm gonna get it done on my butt. So, we'll see how good my butt is looking after that. Now, M-Sculpt, I don't know too much about it, but I do know it's the equivalent of doing 20,000 squats in 30 minutes. So, I haven't worked out in probably 3 years. Like, actual workouts. I've done, like, home YouTube videos here and there. But yeah, so this is going to be interesting. I feel like I'm going to be sore as hell. I don't know how I'm going to walk out of the spa, but we'll see.
First up, though, is Chipotle. Gotta have my burrito.
Okay, so we're here. Jasmine is going to do my facial first. Okay, so I just finished with my hydrofacial. Oh my gosh, my skin! It looks so good, it looks so clear. Okay, so now we're gonna show you all of the, what do you call this? Like,
the gunky jar.
Gunky jar?
Yes.
Okay,
got it. So this is the gunky jar, so this is everything pulled from the skin. There, you look like really up close, little floaties. So those are whiteheads that we pulled from the pores. Few settling at the bottom is the skin cells, and that's about it. She has really great skin, so we didn't have to pull much out, but yeah. So now we're going to do M-Sculpt on her glutes. So M-Sculpt is basically equivalent to doing some sort of workout. So for the glutes, it's like 20,000 squats in 30 minutes. So we'll fuck her up, and then you'll do about 4 treatments, and we'll see the results after that.
So this tapping here helps break up the lactic acid so that you're not sore after it. So even though it's equivalent to doing 20,000 squats, you're not going to feel like it. So weird. It's literally like you can't help but squat.
Right, you can't.
It's squeezing the glutes.
I tried. I really did. I don't know. I was just bored and I was like, I'm gonna see if I can stop this.
I'm gonna fight it.
Yeah.
It doesn't work. It doesn't hurt. It just feels like tingly, I guess. Yeah.
Okay, so next we decided to do M-Cella.
Yes.
And this is a special one.
So this is M-Cella. We're testing it out right now. It's really for men and women with incontinence, but it helps strengthen the pelvic floor muscle. So it's also really good for someone who's had kids or anything like that to just help tighten up muscles down there.
So we are getting the lady parts tightened.
Yep, basically. Oh my God.
Do you want to talk about what it feels like?
It's like vibrating, like buzzy
feeling. So the M-Cella is basically equivalent to doing Kegels. It's doesn't really feel the same as doing M-Sculpt. You're not really feeling any contractions, but it is equivalent to doing 11,000 Kegels in 28 minutes per treatment.
Okay, so I am back from VitalMed Spa, and so as you can tell, I am glowing from my hydrafacial. I'm standing in the sun to give it more of a dramatic effect, but honestly, I love the hydrafacial. It's long lasting, so if I keep up with my skincare, then I can keep this glowing skin for a while. Then the M Sculpt was so cool. Like, it, I don't even know how to explain it. It felt weird. Like, my muscles were contracting by themselves, and there's nothing you can do about it. And afterwards, I don't feel sore at all right now. She did say that I'm gonna be sore tomorrow, next day, and it won't be super bad. It'll just feel like you did a good workout. So anyways, yeah, keep up. I'm gonna be posting more updated videos like every time I go back. So I have 3 more appointments to finish M Sculpting. And then after that, you'll see my full results of how it worked on my booty. And with the M Cell, the rejuvenation for the lady parts, I feel like, I'm not gonna say, I'll give you guys a review, but it didn't hurt. It didn't feel like anything crazy, anything weird, but yeah, I am interested to see how that goes.
Position, try to squeeze in a full Nelson though. Beat on it, beat on it, mercy.